If you see all those people in front of you, there's no word to describe that feeling, what you're feeling at that point. And to me, that's ultra.